Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy to see you again. And if you know, hi, hello, my name is Sandra. I would love to have you around, so go ahead, click the subscribe button down there, and then you will make me super, super happy. So today's video is going to be my Yessi and Nobi for March. And yeah, I know I didn't upload any Yessi and Nobi for February, but I didn't feel like, and I didn't wear that much makeup in that month because my work was crazy and I just needed to focus on something else, so that's why there was no Yessi and Nobi in February. So before we're jumping into this video, let's just take a moment for this eye makeup. I am obsessed with this makeup look. This is such a cute look and I really, really like it. Oh, I love it. So if you'd like to see your makeup tutorial on this look, then let me know down below. I would love to do that. So, as I mentioned, this video is going to be my Yessi and Nobi for March. And yeah, I have some favorite to show you and some old but a goodies. And then some product I don't like, and I know one of them is going to shock you. Because everyone seems to love this product, but I don't. And I'm going to tell you why I don't love it. But first up, we're going to talk about my Yessi. The first one being this one. And I didn't realize how much I love it until now. Because I am doing my makeup basket and then I switched up my basket, so I took this out and another concealer in, and I really miss this now. This is my Tarte Shape Tip Concealer and I'm in the shade Fair Neutral. I freaking love this concealer because this is perfect for everything for me. So if I'm going to work, I'm just going to dot this on my problem areas and cover it up and then powder and that's it. And if I'm going out or being more glam as now, I'm going to use this as a concealer, you know, under your eyes and your forehead and all that. So yeah, I love this and I'm definitely going to buy this one again when this is empty because I know I cannot live without this. The next product is a drugstore product and I do have this in a press version, but I really, really like this in a loose version as well. This is the Maybelline Fit Me Powder and I'm in the shade 05 Fair. I love this. This is so freaking good. I really, really like the way it makes my skin look and it doesn't look powdery or cakey or anything. It's just a perfect powder. And yeah, I really, really like to have a big cap because I'm always putting the powder into the cap and then take my brush in here and then on my face. That was really hard for me to say here, obviously. But I really, really like this powder and this is such a good powder, so I highly recommend this one. I really, really like the press version as well, but I do like this a little bit more than the press version. Next product is a little funny product because it's not a beauty product and it's not a makeup product, but you can take your makeup off with it. And that is this one. This is so cute. This is the Glove Me and this is a microfiber cloth you can take your product off with. This is so good. All you have to do with this is put it under water, wet it, and then take off your makeup. This is so easy. It can take everything off, and a full face, it can easily take that off. So I am really, really impressed with that, and the reason why I like it is because it's so easy to clean. You're just taking a bar soap and swirl it in the bar soap, and then under the water, and then it's clean. You don't have to machine wash it every single time, so that is perfect. And I really, really like this. It's good for the environment, so you don't have to use cotton pads and product, but only this one. So I'm getting more into these type of makeup remover instead of creams or makeup remover gel or something. I really, really like this. So if you haven't tried this out or anything similar, I would highly suggest you doing that because this is such a good way to save some money. Yeah, you're saving some money and this is good for the environment too, so yeah. Do that. So the next product is a discounted product, I think. And that makes me sad because I just took it out about a month ago again and start to use it and now I cannot get enough of it. This is the palette I used today to make this eye makeup and I love, love, love this palette. This is the Morphe in collab with Kathleenlights and I love this palette. So if you can find a way to get your hands on this, do it. This is such a stunning palette. I really, really like this palette because it got some neutrals and then you got some pop colors and you got your matte and you got everything. You got literally everything in this palette. And I have used this for traveling as well. When I went home to my mom in Easter, I took this with me. And it was the only palette I used the whole week. So I am so, so happy to have this. And I can remember I have my eyes on this for a long, long time. And the day I want to go on to the Morphe's website and purchase this, it was gone. Totally gone. It was sold out or taken off the website. I don't know, but it was gone. And I was so, so sad because I just wanted this so much. So when I saw on Glam Boot, I think it was, in the US, they had it. I just picked it up because I just needed it. And I have never got that ever since. So that was all my Yessi, and now we're moving on to my Nobi. So the first one is this one. This is the Grown Alcemist Cream, the Hydra Repair Day Cream, and at first I thought, oh, I will love this because I got dry skin and my dry skin just needs some moisture, but no, I don't like this. This is too heavy and too thick on my skin, and when I apply this to my face and after half an hour, I just feel like my skin is pushing the product out again. Almost a sweaty feeling way, and that is not pretty and cute at all. So I don't like this, yeah. So I passed this on to my boyfriend and he really, really like it, but he's not using this every single day because it's so thick, so yeah. Sadly, I don't like it. So the next product is the product that's going to shock you because everyone seems to love it. Everyone on YouTube, Tarte and Kathleenlights and all the big YouTuber gurus or beauty gurus as we call it, love it, and I don't love it, and maybe some of you don't like it as well, I really hope, because I don't want to feel weird here, but this is the L'Oreal Lash Paradise Mascara. I don't like it, and the reason why I don't like it is because it flakes and smears on me. I do have this all over my under eyes maybe an hour or two after applying this, and I don't want to have that. That is not a pretty look at all. I really like the wand itself because it really does a good job separating my lashes and make them fuller and everything. But I don't like to have it sitting down here. So that is the reason why I don't like it. And I have tried so many ways to use it. I have tried on its own, with another mascara, on the bottom lashes. I have tried everything and I cannot seem to make it work. So yeah, that is sad. And I do have this one in the Danish version. It's looking a little bit more different. And I'm going to do a comparison with those two mascaras. So maybe I can use that one. Maybe it's a different formula or something. But this one, I'm not a big fan of. That was everything. That was everything for my Yessi and Nobi for Mars. And yeah, I know it was not a crazy long video or exciting product at all, but it has been product I have been loving in the months of March, and some of them I didn't. So yeah, maybe this month in April will be better, but I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget I love you, and then I will see you in my next video. Bye.